sweet world, populated by dolls and clowns and a prince in a big purple bear. Lives my favorite girl, unaware of the worried frowns that we weary grown-ups to silent music, songs that are spun and gold somewhere in her own.